to some breaking news from Sydney now, where one person is dead and two are in critical condition after a huge storm lashed the northern beaches late this afternoon, bringing down trees and power lines and damaging buildings. Samara Gardner joins me live now from the northern beaches. Samara, the storm didn't last long, but it's caused widespread destruction.
Chris, people are likening what happened here on the northern beaches this afternoon to a tornado. Tragically, emergency services have confirmed that one person has died and two others have been critically injured from a tree falling on where we are standing now, Ocean Street in Narrabeen. I spoke to a man who had driven down this street moments before that tree fell. He likened it to a bomb going off. Now, there's multiple calls for emergency services across multiple suburbs here in the northern beaches. You can hear the sirens ripping round as emergency services attempt to respond to that. Multiple businesses and buildings have been impacted. Cars also. There's a lot of reports of people in need of assistance. Roads have been blocked off, and certainly there are a lot of trees and debris on the road. That's prompted police to urge people to stay off the roads for now. There are blackouts, and so multiple streetlights are out. So the message is very much, if you are in the area, to stay at home for now, Chris.
Thanks, Samara. Samara Gardner, live from the Northern Beaches.